Hi parents, here is a small video describing how students have to upload their work on GCR. It may be a video, it may be a picture, worksheet, whatever it is. All you need to do is click on the view assignment button here. Then a small window will be popping up on the right side of your screen, which has two options, add symbol, plus symbol, and mark as done. Marked as done also an important button that I will explain you later. First, how we are going to attach our work from our computer. For that, I'm going to click on add button, and from the file, then our window will be opening up. Look here under upload section. You can see a select file from your device. You will be clicking on that. Then it will be leading to your computer resources, from where the work to be attached. Okay, select the file which you intended to upload, then click on open button. Once it is attached, upload button will be highlighted here. Once you attach, you can see on that, once you attached, look here, the upload button here below will be highlighted. Yes, our work is getting attached here. Look here. And the main and the very important point to be noted is to confirm your attendance on Google Classroom by clicking turn in button here. When you click on turn in button, your teacher will be receiving an acknowledgement mail from you automatically that you have done your work, and check the work on time. If you have chosen a wrong file, you can unsubmit it and do the process again. Look, I already have mentioned what is important of mark as done. Mark as done button, which also confirms your attendance on GCR. Unless you click on mark as done or turn in button, your attendance will not be confirmed. Please note the point. Thank you. Thank you for watching.